Okay, this is lick number three. And so I've got my third finger on the 10th fret of the 4th string. And you could slide that. It sounds better to slide. So I'm sliding from 8 to 10. Try that. Then I'm hitting the 2nd string and the 3rd string at the same time on the 8th fret. And I hit them twice. So I've got the slide. Okay. 3rd one.